We're on the set of the Same Sea music video, and I look a little crazy right now. We are doing four different, very different looks today. The concept of the song itself is kind of, I wrote it about kind of like long distance relationships and being in the music industry, and I thought about it in a really cool way when I came up with the title of Same Sea, that, you know, if you're in the ocean and you're partner, whoever you're talking about, is also in the ocean on the other side of the world, it's still all connected, it's still the same water. So that's what it's about. You know, you are connected no matter how far away you are. Amit and I took this concept and spun it and made it so it's the connection of me in different dimensions.
It's actually about an observer who's in a future distant planet, and she's looking into parallel universes. One of the universes being Lights as a karaoke girl with her posse, who's actually just a badass karaoke girl and just out about town and creating mayhem.
This is the incarnation of me where I'm a dance teacher. The funny thing about this in real life though is that I'm not a dance teacher, and in fact they are teaching me all the time. So I have to pretend that I'm a dance teacher somehow to a bunch of people that are dancers. I've learned an entire piece of choreography in less than 24 hours, and my mind is very boggled, but I'm learning it.
So today Lights showed up, and the awesome wardrobe designers and art department have made an entire observer outfit, and she's got tubes and stuff all over, and in post what we're going to do is we're going to add these tendrils coming off of her suit, going kind of into the ceiling, that follow her around through the observer scene. In the cyborg scene, which we're shooting, we will be basically turning Lights into a cyborg. So in the wardrobe that she's had designed for her, we have areas that we're going to have open up. Robotic arms are going to be working on the inner parts of her body, which will be mechanical gears, things like that. And also those environments are going to be created entirely in 3D. So it's going to be sort of a beehive of worker stations where all these various versions of Lights in this cyborg form are going to be being assembled.
And so it's kind of juxtaposing the past, future, present, and sort of like making sense of it all.
Exhausting being a Borg.
And a mom.
A Borg mom.